So you live in Houston. How long have you lived there?
I was born in India, mm-hmm. and when I was three, I came here.
Okay, so 4 years. I'm not the genius. So this is your first time on TV. Are you nervous?
I'm not nervous.
No, that's good. I'm glad.
Okay.
Did you tell anybody that you were going to be on TV?
Yes, I told my teacher, and my teacher said to take a lot of pictures.
Oh, good. 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 We're taking some pictures right now while we're here. So you are super smart. You know that, though. You're smart enough to know you're smart. I don't have to tell you that. You know 5 of the longest words in the English language. What is the longest word?
Pneumono ultra microscopic silico volcano coniosis.
Okay. How many letters is that?
It has 45 letters.
45. And what does it mean?
It is a lung disease caused by breathing dust from a volcano.
Right. It's a long word for someone, especially if it's a breathing. It seems like that would be hard. Somebody says, what's wrong with you? Well, I have, can you spell it?
Yes.
Okay, let's hear it.
PneumonultraMicroscopic silico volcano coniosis.
I don't even know if that's right. I was just looking at you, listening to you, and you could be, but it seems like you're right. They said you're right. What's the second longest word?
Hippopotamonstrosesquipedaliophobia.
What is that word?
It's the fear of long words.
Who comes up with a long word for the fear of long words? Shouldn't it just be like that? Like just something short?
Mm-hmm.
No? Yes. All right. And you know you're good at math too, right?
Yes.
Numbers. Okay, so what's the highest what's the highest that anyone can count? What's the highest that you can count?
I can count until 100 zeros.
100 zeros?
The number that has 100 zeros is googol.
Googol?
Googol, yeah.
Okay, so could someone be a Google an heir? Google heir? like a billionaire? Is there a Google heir?
Nope.
So where would you start? Like if you started at a trillion, how high is it past a trillion?
Like it will take like 1 minute to get.
For you to count?
Yes, to 100 zeros.
Okay, you started a trillion. Let's hear you count.
Trillion, quadrillion, quintillion, sextillion, septillion, octillion, nonillion, decillion, undecillion, duodecillion, tredecillion, quarterdecillion, quindecillion, sextillion, septendecillion, octodecillion, novemdecillion, vigintillion, unvigintillion, deovigintillion, travigintillion, quartervigintillion, quinvigintillion, sexvigintillion, septenvigintillion, octovigintillion, nonvigintillion, trigintillion, untrigintillion, deotrigintillion, and then tendeotrigintillion or googol, you could say.
All right. Hey, we got something for your birthday, because your birthday's coming up, right?
Nope.
Nope? Well, it's going to come up at some point, because it comes every year. So we got you that. All right. We'll be back.